Denver's Park Hill Golf Course might be sold to a developer. The owners are talking with Westside Investment Partners about a possible sale. The city, you might recall, tried to buy the course a couple years ago for parks and housing, but the deal fell through when the course operator said it would simply keep leasing the property. That likely would not be an issue for the buyers this time around. The course is already closed for a stormwater construction project.